classic blues rock riff. We're going to go to an E, which is the seventh fret of the A string. 7, 7, 5, 7. And then you go back to the 5 and slide up and back. And you can start, if you're a beginner, you can do it with power chords. And it's awesome. You can do... That's just E, D, C, B.